You have probably heard the term foundry, a semiconductor manufacturer that makes chips for other companies. Intel Foundry Services does that and more. We call it a systems foundry, and it has four components. First, wafer manufacturing. Intel continues to aggressively pursue Moore's Law and offer customers its silicon expertise with innovations such as ribbon FET transistors and power via for power delivery. Intel is on track to deliver 5 technology nodes in 4 years. Second, packaging. Intel will offer foundry customers advanced packaging technologies such as EMIB and Foveros to help designers integrate diverse computing engines and process technologies. Third, chiplets. These modular building blocks give designers greater flexibility and enable innovation on price, performance, and power consumption across the compute spectrum. Intel's packaging technologies, along with the UCIe, will help chiplets from different vendors or process technologies to work better together. Fourth, software. Intel's open source software tools, including OpenVINO and OneAPI, accelerate product delivery and allow customers to test solutions before production. Intel is unleashing its silicon design and manufacturing expertise to build customers' world-changing products.